know that the report that you have in front of you is very much a draft.
A 400-page draft report released. It documents the failures and gives follow-up recommendations after the Marjory Stoneman Douglas massacre. The mass shooting in Parkland left 17 people dead and another 17 injured. Commissioners noted a big problem, school security and an open gate.
Cruz exploited this open and unstaffed gate, and it is what allowed him initial access to the campus, and that this open and unstaffed gate was a security failure.
The commission is recommending a statewide overhaul of school security, one commissioner noting that failure to lock the gate led to deadly consequences.
But I keep going back to, if you had the front gates locked, if the front door was locked, if Medina confronted the guy when he should have, if the school resource officer Peterson challenged the man when he should have, you might have a different outcome here.
The commission looked at every aspect of school security, policies, law enforcement response, missed red flags, and devastating communication errors. It also called out BSO, including deputies who did not race toward the gunfire fast enough, and a BSO policy regarding active shooters.
I am immensely concerned when Sheriff Israel testified, and I ask about his policy that said they may enter the building, not that they shall or that they had to.
Commissioners did not hold back.
The people around this table and the people working behind the scenes seem to be taking this much more seriously than Broward County and the officials in Broward County. It actually makes me physically ill.
Max Schachter is on the commission. His son Alex was murdered. He reminded commissioners of the importance of their work.
The recommendations that we make today should be made with the mindset that the next mass murderer is already out there. The next gun that he will use is already out there.